Father of love and mercy, show the compassion on Webb and Crystal, this couple, who have come before thee in the presence of these friends and family to pledge themselves and their lives.
Will you hold me and kiss me slowly? It's the sweetest thing, and it don't change if I had it my way.
We ask God that you will continue to bless and strengthen them as they grow in your faith and as they grow in their love, and that they always look to you from whence cometh their help.
Won't you give yourself to me? Give it all.
Call her right away. And I'm like, Crystal, this guy thinks you're amazing. If it's God's plan, there's absolutely nothing that will get in the way.
Then I realized that my friend, my lifelong sister, she had found her partner to share in this journey in life. And that makes me excited. You know, whether they're in Dubai, you know, whether they're taking airplanes to North Carolina, yes, they took an airplane to North Carolina. They didn't want to drive. May God continue to bless y'all. You can have fun in all the adventures.
And those brown eyes.
Webb and I have known each other for 20 years, almost 20 years. And when he asked me to be his best man, I was truly honored.
When we wake up
this morning.
And then we make love.
On a serious note, Webb is truly a great guy. And Crystal, I'm very happy that you met him, because now he is an even better guy.
I choose you again and again at the start and finish. From the moment our paths crossed, surprised me, distracted me, and captivated me. And I still can't believe that today I get to marry my best friend.
The first time I saw you almost 3 years ago, I knew that my life had changed forever. Most importantly, love always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres, and love never fails.
Friends and family, I pronounce to you Mr. and Mrs.
If you tell me, won't you say something? If you tell me, won't you say something? If you tell me, won't you say something? If you tell me, won't you say something?